We are currently in the Kerem Shalom crossing, where we are witnessing the effort to transfer more than 120 trucks full of foodstuffs, medical equipment, and gas. This, in a sense and in a nutshell, is the difference between Israel and Hamas. Hamas targets civilians. It fires hundreds of rockets and missiles and mortar shells into Israeli towns and cities, while the IDF makes a clear distinction between civilians and terrorists.